Tell me about Stephen.
What about him?
Well, your mother says that he was your fiancé and that he died 3 years ago. And that now you imagine that he appears to you and speaks with you.
He doesn't speak with me. That's the problem. I can speak with him, and he won't speak with me. No more doctors. Estella!
I can set you right, Estella.
I won't be made into a circus act.
I will now throw the patient into the deepest state of mesmeric trance.
Are you ready? One, two, three.